should have been available for Dent 3, some Dent 3 people, a lot of Dent 3 people. And in fact, they will get them either at a Dent meeting or at the April meeting. They are Jim Eagle, David French, Brian Holman, Kurt Huffy, Russ Jacobs, John Zavala, Mark Leslie, Jordan Lichko, Dan O'Kane, Jason Cantano, Ian Petropoulos, and Ryan Speaks. So they each get 2 silver arrowheads this month at home for Cubs Cast Store Adams. So let's make sure. The Weevilos earned over the last two of their meetings have earned the Ready Man pin, and they will also be presented soon. People who won those were Andy Applegate, Joe Cone, Justin Carr, Ryan Carr, Dan Elliott, Tim Mayer, Chuck McMillan, Chad Payne, Gray Rankin, Alex Shiding, Mitch Stewart, Doug Tebb, and Rick Templeton. So, good job, guys.
Stephen Elliott, second place Jesse Cantano,
Third place, Jeremy Sturgio. And for show, David Brignola.
The dead marker, dead person, the other one here.
Okay. Dead five for speed. First place, Tim Knoll. Second place, James Wolf. Third place, Alex Henderson. And for show, James Wolf.
Thank you.
you guys have a record of two meetings in the other district, is that right? Somebody recall? Those, and that's what? Okay, first place show in the pack, first place show in the pack, and the top three and speed of the pack can go to district, which meets at Narberth, and we will call the four of you, one of these men will call the four of you within the next day or two to tell you when that competition is. I have to date my office, I apologize, I thought they knew it, didn't realize I was supposed to give it to them. So, we will get that date to you promptly, so you can go and clobber everybody else in district and bring it back for us, okay? Here are the four of you who are going, could be going to district, here are, come get the district rules. First place in show. Let's see, Justin, are you? Before we get into some stuff that's just to look at, another couple items of business. One is
now the district finals for the Pine Derby races. Jim standing in line for the weigh-in now.
Helped in their pack, it might help a little here. A couple of our people didn't show that we had hoped to have here. Well, yeah, good.
I forgot my glasses.
You forgot our glasses when you sat in front
of them. This is just the chef. If you could sit here and take the names. What is your name, the one for chef?
Okay, that's your card.
What's your name?
Starting with A, with B, then that's what we see.
What pack do you
have? Peter, what's the last name? B-O-W-E-N.
What pack?
Hey, what's the truck?
I can't say. What pack? Okay, what's your name?
Jimmy. How do you spell it? I don't know. We've got to move it from here. And
Okay, cars that are registered.
Can I have cars 125 back here, please?
Jim?
Probably a better record.
Cars that have their numbers on them.
You could probably beat it up if you don't.
Wait, before we put this in, just have a.
Where is car number one? Who has car number one?
He's went home. He's overweight.
Oh, okay. Reweighing these cars that were not left on the table, you know. Well, you know, weight's one of the more important things, so I want to make sure they're not going to add length to change wheelbase while they're
gone. Yeah, they're going to add something on that we don't know.
I've been in races before.
Where are you?
Do my best, do my duty to God and my country. race against the losers. If he loses again, then he's out. Now, no one should leave with their car. I'm talking about the cars now for that are racing. Until I've announced that their cars are eliminated. So please don't leave. Now, we're going to have the drawing for buys. So each one of the Cub Scouts will line up over here and take one of these ballots from inside of this box. And then we'll find out who gets the buys and who has to race for the first team.
Are you all lined up here?
Our old ballot in.
Where did you put them?
Somebody barred my pen. Lost pen. We deserted. Whoever had it, we can take it to the back of the
room. In case you don't understand what I mean by a buy means you don't race in the first heat. You won't race till the second heat. So you automatically go over into the second heat. And please, Cub Scouts, once you start to race your cars, do not go back and forth across that track. Go around the sides. Hey! Did you hear what I just said? Obviously, you're not listening. You don't walk across the track. You go around the track. All you have to do is kick it once, and we'll be out of business. Okay? All right. I'm going to start at this end. And as soon as, when you find out what you have, whether you have a buy or not, then you go over and let Mr. Carmen know. Okay? All right, reach in there and take a buy. Take one buy. Now, there's no buy on it. That means he wants your name. No, don't take a seat. Stay right here. No. Take your time now. Just take one. Not an honorable race.
Fine. I need to stop now. Mom, do you need me? Mom, do you need me?
When your number is called, you will come up to this table. Get your car, walk around the outside, don't walk on the inside, walk around the outside, and take your car up to the end of the track. Generally, we go to calling three cars. Sometimes we might have to call two. Anytime that we call two, we'll say so. When you get to the end of the track, you will be asked to draw a ball, which will give you what lane you'll be on. It'll tell you whether you're on the first, second, or third lane. You put your car in position, and then you wait until the race is run, at which time you can come down at this end again, going around the outside, pick up your car, and put it back on the table. If there's a tie, you will take your car back to the beginning of the track. Now, if we have a tie, then we rerun the race. All cars rerun. We will rerun for five races with all cars, regardless of which cars tie. After five races, if we have a tie, then only those cars that tie will continue to race until we have a winner. Usually we have a winner rather quickly, but if this should happen, remember that's what we do. Now remember again, if you lose, don't figure you're out of the races. I've seen cars lose two or three times and win the whole fight. So remember, you're still in until you've lost twice in one heat. We'll have five heats, I believe it is, and you'll have a chance every one of those heats you might be able to lose and still be back in it. But once you lose twice in the heat, then you're out. Now, as soon as we get down, Our first...
Winner by majority vote, Jason Dolman.
We're back 71. Jason Coleman's a winner, a clear winner. We don't have to...
Get a good job.